I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's Double MD, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion. That's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, here with episode 1 of our Sonic Adventure DX Director's Cut Let's Play. And guys, I started, as you can see here, I started a profile just so I could test some things for recording, but I've actually never played Sonic Adventure 1. I've played through Sonic Adventure 2. But never the first one, so I'm very excited to do this. I am playing it on Steam. It has this weird purple bars on the side of it. I tried cropping it, but there's no easy way for me to really do that with the recording looking halfway decent. So we're just gonna have to live with it. It just looks weird because like my webcam is like on this like part of the purple thing, but not. It's strange. So we got a few different characters here. Oh, we got my boy Knuckles. Knuckles is my favorite Sonic character. In fact, I have a giant Sonic plushie. Be able to see him. Yeah, you can see him right over there on my entertainment shelf there. But we have to play as Sonic, it looks like. 0% clear. So we have E102. I don't know much about this character, but I've seen him in other games. We have Big the Cat. I do know the meme of this guy going, I think it's Froggy. I've seen the clip of him doing that, which is pretty funny. We got Amy Rose, of course. We have Knuckles and the Tails. So very good cast here. Let's look at the instructions here.
How to play as Sonic.
So rotate camera, we got spin dash, jump attack, maneuver the character. Okay. Press A in mid jump, homing attack directed. Pick up and down.
The rules for the action stages.
Soundtrack, man. I can't wait to get a copyright strike. Anyways, let's rock and roll. SS Central Station. Okay. So my plan is to play through this game. We're going to 100% it, and then we're also going to play it through Sonic Adventure 2 as well. I have them both on Steam. Bought them a while back, and I've always wanted to play them. Just never had the, I mean, I've always had time, but I just haven't done it. I was going to save it for a video series.
Oh, look at yeah! Sonic. This is happening!
Yo, look at him. Huh? Sonic takes no fall damage.
What's up?
The voice acting is pretty good. So this thing's name is Chaos, right?
You are completely surrounded. Surrender yourself.
Oh man. This gives me flashbacks to Dragon Ball Super.
Lock on target, man. Ready? Fire!
Is that his brain inside of his little water gimmick? Oh, those are supposed to be bullets.
Oh no! Our weapons are useless!
Oh no!
Retreat!
Our weapons are useless! Oh, the voice acting is
awesome. Oh yeah! This could be fun!
Here comes Sonic. So we're gonna face Chaos here, huh? Okay, Chaos Zero. So are there multiple Chaoses? I guess we'll find out. Alright. So that's that. This is changed the camera around, doesn't look like it does much of anything. So we can home attack here. So now he's a puddle of water. You gotta see his bar of health there on the top right. We're messing him up, man. He ain't got no chance. Oh boy. Do I just avoid him? I don't think, can I climb up there? Oh no. I can't see the coal lines. There we go, so we win the battle.
Play with you some other time.
Yeah, I'll play with you some other time. Like his stance there, it's nice.
Come on, you
so,
big drip. Where you
big
going?
Drip? Where you going? Going down into the sewers, man. Alright, so...
You know nothing, fool! It's Chaos, the god of destruction!
Beerus? Yo, is that Jim Carrey? Alright, so here we go. So now we're in some tropical resort. We're just kind of just chilling out, maxing all cool. Laying on a chair next to the pool.
Huh?
Oh. Yo, that airplane is out of control.
What?
Oh, it's Tails.
Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Ah!
Yo, this voice acting is...
Tails.
I thought my voice acting in videos were bad.
My
goodness.
What am I gonna do with you?
What am I gonna do with you? Is that supposed to be a real person? That's supposed to be a real person? Hold on. It looks like a blow-up doll. That's what it looks like. She looks a little bit better, I guess. My goodness. So we got the same drink on every table. Okay. And we popped open this, I'm assuming this is, like a hotel. Also, they gave, like, no reason as to why Sonic is just by the pool. He's just there. So far, I'm not gonna lie, this game, is not so good. I heard, like, a friend told me a long time ago this game was not very good, which is why I've never played it to begin with. So far, I kind of agree. What are you supposed to do with those, man? Obviously, you're supposed to, like, hover. Do this, maybe? I know if you hold A, okay. There's gotta be a way to, like, lock onto them, right? What am I doing wrong? I would assume there's some sort of a prompt. Oh, you know what? This thing over here probably tells us what to do, right? From now on, the casino only opens at night. Okay, that doesn't tell me anything. Strata Casino. Remember, kids, if you're gonna gamble, be responsible. Okay. Unless we're supposed to push a different button to attack, then B button. Then we have. I'm using a PS4 controller, but I'm using Xbox 360 controls, as you can see when he gave us the tutorial. So, we have this attack button and this attack button. Is there a difference between the two? Clearly, you gotta push something, and I don't know what to do exactly. That obviously leads to something. I feel stupid for not knowing, but they didn't tell me how to do this. I can make it over here, but that doesn't seem to change anything. This is going well so far, by the way. Alright, well, what if we talk to you? Sir. Sir? It sounded like it came from the beach. You think you should take a look? Probably. Okay, that just says a casino would be closed, or open only at night. Welcome to the Emerald Coast. So our first action stage, we gotta rescue Tails. We got a bunny rabbit. Come here, bunny rabbit. There's a monkey up here. He's monkeying around. Oh, is he an enemy? Ah! My coins! No. Bastard. He's laughing at me. He's just mocking me. Can I kill him? I'm just destroying the tables and everything. I don't think you can kill him. You can kill that one though. Yeah, I like Sonic Adventure 2 so much better already. Like, it's unreal how bad this game has been so far. Oh god. But that's okay, once we're done with this game we get to play through Sonic Adventure 2 and I'll be a much happier man. Hopefully. It's been a long time since I've played through Sonic Adventure 2. There's a monkey again. We're just gonna run past him, we don't have to worry about him. We're making terrible time, it looks like. Do we gotta collect a certain amount of coins? I don't know. I know we have a completion bar, is it just stages or bonus objectives? I don't know. Is there anything to collect? Do we have to collect the Chaos Emeralds? Alright, so we're at 124. That seems pretty good, right? Looks like there might be a 1-up over here. Can we go in the water? Alright, the question is, how the hell do I get back up? That's a good question. Okay, so that's how you change the... Okay, so that's how you mess with the cameras. That makes sense. Kinda. Except now I can't change the camera to look in front of me. There we go. Did we just bounce off a whale? Oh god. It's Shamu! God, Shamu's after us! What is going on right now? Why is this whale attacking us? What did we do to you? Oh boy, that's some spikes. I don't see them. And this monkey. Oh god. And this monkey's throwing bombs at us. Things are going terrible for us. We're at 200 coins. Again, that seems pretty good. Oh no, I think we're dead. No! No, our 221 coins! That blew us. So now we're in the next portion of the stage. Hey. What's this? Oh, it's the fast boots. We're going fast. You're too slow. That's a Smash Bros. Taunt. We're underwater. Hey, stupid spider. I like this strange feeling like we have to collect all the coins in a stage or something. You know, something like that, you know? But maybe not. Maybe that's the Mario 64 talking to me. And really, you didn't have to collect all the coins, but like, you had to get 100 for a star. Stop monkeying around. Give me that. What the hell kind of animal was that anyway? A shrimp? Stage is actually kind of long. I didn't expect the stage
jump
to be this
on
long.
Panel number one. It will take you to panels 2 and 3. Jump as soon as you land on a panel, or else you'll fall.
Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. We have Navi speaking to us. What is going on right now? Gravity. Okay. I don't know what that was all about, but I like it. Give me that penguin. Hey. We've been in this stage for over 6 minutes. That's crazy. Kind of impressed that it takes so long to move to the stage, but hey, there's Tails. Yes. So we end up walking out of here with 78 coins. I have a feeling that's not enough. My coins have been rings. Level C completed. Well, we beat it. You have to S-rank every mission to get 100%.
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway? You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
Obviously not.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Oh, it's a Chaos Gem.
Whoa!
Or a Chaos Emerald.
Yep. I just happened to find one of the Southern Emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharge! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruins. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
Now you can play with Tails. I got a little achievement there on the old Steam. Nice. Alright. I also still haven't figured out, you know, what are you supposed to do over here? There's gotta be some sort of targeting system. How come, like, some of the coins disappear? It's so strange. Figure it out later.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Mystic Ruins. that again. I don't know what I was expecting, but... It's Navi.
Tails workshop should be around here somewhere.
Can I talk to him, please?
If it isn't Sonic!
Look, it's a giant talking egg.
Silence. I am Dr. Robotnik.
It's Jim Carrey.
Scientific genius in the world.
Whatever you say, Eggman.
Enough! I've got big plans. And now I'm gonna put them to work.
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds. Better not interfere. Or else.
Or else.
Or else what, you big loser?
Yeah, what's up with his eyes doing that? I freaking dare you, Dr. Eggman. Oh, can I accept the fight? Egg Hornet. Okay. No, I didn't know if they were gonna go with that. Okay, so they shoot missiles.
All systems full power.
So I'm gonna wait till he gets up to the range.
He's not gonna get away with
No, you son of a gun.
All systems, full.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
80 coins total. So take out Eggman.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
Aha!
Oh no!
Damn, look at that crane hand.
Come on, Chaos. Time to eat!
Chaos?
I was gonna put all the emeralds into the chaos. I guess that makes sense.
Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
Oh,
what's up with
yes.
His hand?
It's just as the stone tablets predicted.
Oh boy.
His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald. With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible and work for me. Together, we'll destroy Station Square. And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city, where I will rule it all.
Robotnik
Come on,
City.
Chaos. Let's find another emerald, shall we?
We can't let him get away with this, can we?
No way, Tails!
Without more emeralds,
no
we
way, Tails.
Can't transform. So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Alright, so just did that fight. So, map. Because there's a map, so that's good. What else we got here? We got helping options, controls. Okay, that doesn't help really. Action is X.
Hey,
Mission wide world doesn't change anything, okay. Let's see. Settings, credits, okay. Guess not. Push that in, that do anything. Am I supposed to, spit on it or something? I'm supposed to hit that little gimmick. Didn't jump in time. I honestly don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. Kind of just exploring a little bit. But it looks like I might be able to do something with this. It won't let me jump on there, huh? Strange. Scrawled on it in ancient writing was the word wind. I would assume there's a clue on there. Wind. Okay. I use different characters, can I access that, maybe? If I use, like, Tails or something? Because we can now use Tails. Here, maybe this thing will give us a hint. Hey, Navi. Ah! We thought it was a good idea to use the same button to talk with something, to be the same button to, like, spin. Can I not talk to it?
Tails Workshop should be around here somewhere.
Oh yeah, we got a Tails Workshop, huh? This might be his workshop up here. I didn't see him up here though. He came in here and there was nothing. There's Tails on the wall there. So this has to be his workshop, right? Let's take a look at the map. So we have Red Tails Workshop, we have the East Cave, Windy Cave, the Waterfall, West Cave. Alright, so we tried messing with a lot of stuff here. This is the Windy Cave, right? Is this something about wind? Thinking I might need to switch to Tails. And then use him to maybe fly up the wind with his, like, with his tails or whatever.
Tails Workshop should be around here somewhere.
That's what they say. This is the boat that we jumped in there and died. Once already. There's the train station. Okay, so let's... How do I save? Does this autosave? Alright, so here's his workshop. That over there. I don't know, what's over here? We may have found where we need to go. Oh, it's where all the animals are at. Yo, yo, yo. name machine. What? Oh, can we do the chow thing in here? Or whatever it's called? Little dudes? Say I take this bunny, right? I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, whatever. Okay, so that's to wherever that is.
The train for Station Square will be departing soon.
Oh, train is departing soon. Okay. This is where we came in from. Right, let's try going a little bit deeper. What's this? Oh, that's a monkey boy. This. Oh, okay, hold up. I see now. So this is the Windstone. We freaking did it. Look at us go. Windy Valley, here we go. So we can get the Chaos Emerald here. Are there magnets in this game? What did I just do? Oh no! Well, don't do that. get it.
No!
Very strange. There we go. So what's Tails exactly here for? Just kind of hanging out? There's a tornado! I don't actually know what's going on.
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado. Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Yo, this is wicked. We're not in Kansas anymore, boys. Are they trying to give me motion sickness right now? It's working.
Yes.
So we got ourselves the Chaos Emerald.
Yeah, not bad.
Level C completed.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Alright, so we're done with that stage. Not really sure what to do now. We got ourselves a Chaos Emerald. We do know that there's a map. So we're gonna go back to Tails' shop here. So we had the wind key that was right here. Still want to get this. I think I need to get a running start. So, can we actually jump down? Doesn't look like it. This mountain appeared out of nowhere.
Go to Station Square. You may find something.
Station Square. Is that, is that the place we were just at earlier? Must be. I don't know why I went to the boat. Actually, guys, this would be a good spot to stop. Thank you so much for watching. Next episode, I guess, we'll be going to Station Square and see what we find out. First impressions of the game so far. The voice acting's kind of bad. They don't give you a lot of clarification what you need and, you know, what you don't need to do in this game. So that kind of sucks. But otherwise, it's not too bad. I mean, it's a newer generation of Sonic games, so you can only expect so much. I do really enjoy Sonic Adventure 2. So I'm hoping this game kind of picks up a little bit. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. And until next time, I am the Maverick McDaniels. Been you. Farewell, peace, and one love. Bye!